The town clinic nurses have been setting up tents to attend to patients since March of this year. Sister Janet Bogin, the second in charge of the clinic, says they operated under set-up tents outside of the building for 4 months.
Since March, I can't people walk outside. You go July, now people go inside the building and play with him back door.
In July, the nurses gave up and used the clinic's back door as the main exit and entry point for patients. Last Friday, the ladder leading up to the back door of the clinic broke, forcing the nurses to set up tents again.
Last week Friday, step ladder backside broke.
The Medang Town Clinic will need a major overhaul in order for them to move back in and attend to patients. For now, they cannot see patients inside the building as the structure lacks maintenance work for over 10 years. Even the ablution block is not conducive for both patients and health workers to use. The floorboards had cracks, even the ceiling has breaks. Cardboard shelves and other wall frames of the building are infested with termites.
We pack them. Sit on outside to see them now. Story lol sit. We play them no good plan. We pack so far to stay inside lo. House na we play it na story lo. On the sit we pack at them.
The facility serves about 19,000 people in its catchment area, apart from getting patients from the other catchment areas. Now, it is important that the clinic remains open for the people to access. The nurses at the clinic are appealing to responsible authorities to fix the building so that they can move into the building and attend to patients. Martha Louise, National MTV News, Medang.